The UNMC program had a very well-structured didactic that attracted me the most because it was not something that I was seeing in every program that I was interviewing at.
We have a lot of great attendings here, some great faculty that really take the time to teach us, and I've definitely learned a lot here.
We promise fellows that they will get up-to-date, dedicated training and experience in the field of surgical pathology. It is largely, it's the experience aspect. All of the people that we take as fellows have already had a fair amount of training in surgical pathology, but what we're looking for is to sort of polish off that experience, take a senior resident and turn them into a polished surgical pathologist who is ready for practice in surgical pathology.
One of the nice things about this fellowship is that the fellow gets to experience independent sign out, and that gives you a safety net for the cases that you're seeing, and then you can consult with the faculty if you need to, but the cases are really yours and you own them.
So as a fellow, you're able to follow the cases from day one and slowly work on building the confidence that you need to go out into practice. And ultimately, you get 3 months of independent sign out at the end of the year. That really does help build up the confidence you need.
I would say it's a very good size. You definitely don't get lost, but you also have more than enough cases to go around and develop your expertise. The faculty members are definitely approachable, you know, any concerns or if you're having any issues, you can always go to them, talk to them, try to find a solution, and, you know, it's definitely a very supportive environment.
We have on our faculty subspecialists in most sub-disciplines within surgical pathology. We have a world-renowned humanopathology, that is lymph nodes and bone marrow. We have board-certified dermatopathologists. We have board-certified neuropathologists. We also have subspecialists in other areas that that don't have board examinations, breast, head and neck, lung, soft tissue, gastrointestinal, and I'm sure I'm leaving out a couple.
So we have a couple benefits for the surgical pathology fellowship. One is a book fund. It's a $1,000 book fund. We also have a $7 day meal card badge that you can use for lunch. In April, when you begin your independent sign out, you get to eat at the doctor's lounge. We have close parking. It's covered. There's a nice walkway, and it's reasonably priced, like $36 a month. So, and close proximity of where they're going to be working.
One of the things that I ask fellows when they come through for interviews is, what are your long-term plans? What do you see yourself doing in 5 years or in 10 years? And my hope for our fellows is that our training has in some way advanced their abilities to meet those goals that they have set for themselves.